Hello friends, today I am going to share a very fantastic news with you all. Our favorite accounting software Tally is going to launch a new release of its Tally Erp.9 accounting software, and that is release 6.6. In this release, the much needed and a very powerful feature is being added. If you are a business owner, even you are a chartered accountant, an accountant or a tax practitioner, then this feature will really matter to you. It's a really great feature, and that is now we can view our business report on any device using internet browser like a smartphone without installing any type of app, on your tab also using internet browser, even on your smart TV also using internet browser, any type of operating system like Windows, any other operating system like Mac, any type of internet browser like Safari, Chrome, Internet Explorer and Firefox. Now you will be able to connect with your business in anywhere in the world. We can view almost every type of business report using this feature anywhere in the world. We can view cash book, ledger, trial balance, even sales book, purchase book. We can also download the invoices and can take the printouts. I do not think so. I need to explain the benefit of this feature. Everybody can understand that easily. And our data is also properly secure because while traveling, it's not traveling with us. Almost every business owner needs this. Even if you are a chartered accountant, an accountant or a tax practitioner and maintaining books of account for your clients. Now the real-time reports will be made available to the business owner on their own devices. And the most important part of this feature is anybody can configure this software in just 1 minute, taking a very few simple steps. And we need not to buy any additional thing. If we have a Tally accounting software, that's it. We need to upgrade the version to 6.6, and in just 1 minute, your accounting report will be live for the person who are authorized by you. Let us see how to configure the software and how to view the report using internet browser. So open your Tally and upgrade the software to release 6.6. Select the company. Step number 1. Set user and password detail in security control. This is our company, phone number, email, website, and in this case my username is CCA and password is 123. If you have already a user and password, you can skip this step. Reload the company. Now the second step is click on company info. Drill down security control. Then click on type of security. Now we can see here a new feature, Tally.net owner. Click on it. Allow company to connect to yes. Use Tally.authentication set to yes. And accept the screen. Then the third step is click on user and password. Add a new user. Choose security level, user email ID, and in my case this is ccndonline@gmail.com. Allow browser access to yes. Allow remote control to yes. Accept the screen. Then step number 4. Again come on the gateway of Tally. Click on features. Drill down the TSS features. Set connect for browser to yes. Connect to Tally.net services to yes, and then accept the screen. Step number 5. Open Control Center. Click here or use shortcut Control plus K. Enter user.net ID and password. Choose your account. I have 2 accounts, but I am using this one. Add a new user. Security level to standard. Tally.net ID as already assigned by us. And this was ccaindiaonline@gmail.com. Tally.net user to yes. Status active. Now this user will receive an email from Tally Solutions containing user and password. Like this. Now exit from control center. Our setup is completed now. Now connect this company. Click here to connect or use shortcut F4. Now we can see this company is connected. To see reports, open the internet browser, open tallysolutions.com, login with the user which was assigned by us, that is ccndonline@gmail.com, enter the password and login. Now the report is opened. we can see the name of the company. Click here on this. Now these reports are available. Anybody can use this feature because this feature doesn't want much of Tally knowledge. To see the balance sheet, click here. We can also further drill down. So almost every report is available. This is the sale register. We can also download the invoice in PDF like this. We can also set the dates of reports by clicking here. You can see this is so simple to set up and the feature is really great, really fantastic, really very useful feature. और अगर आपको Tally Accounting software को operate करना सीखना है, Tally Accounting का course करना है, साथ में GST और tax भी सीखना है, तो फिर हम हैं ना? Login कीजिए onlinecca.com. Thanks for watching this video. Thank you very much.